part of my heart and a big part of my career. And I love you guys so much, my fighters, my tried and true. We stay together through the music. I appreciate your love tonight. We're one short a dancer tonight, so our hearts goes out to Jay, who can't be with us tonight, so it hurts me, so. But tonight we have an amazing group behind me. We love doing what we do and to be in front of you guys all the time. I have to take a moment and tell you how much your stories and your letters and your truth means to me. Now, I always try to speak my heart and speak my truth in all my records, in the lyrics, and everything that I do. I wanted to have something real, something honest, and something true to say. And you guys inspire me to be that way throughout my career with all of the stories that I hear from you. It's truly an inspiration. And it's why I do what I do. I think that there's a reason why we all go through something difficult, something hard. We all have our own struggles and our own stories. So it's so important that you keep telling your story and you keep using your voice to inspire other people. I think that's what life is all about. And that in turn helps you to grow and evolve. So in honor of that, we go back to the Stripped record, to a song that means so very much to me to be able to share with you out here. And you guys sound so good all the time singing it. But it is about using your voice, using your truth, and always listening to your voice within. Tears will dry, you'll soon be free.